Produced between 1959 and 1967, the Healey 3000 was a joint venture between car manufacturer Austin and performance car specialist the Donald Healey Motor Company. The body was built by Jensen. The car was assembled in MG. But don't for one second think this car was a mishmash. The Healey 3000 was the very embodiment of Beauty and the Beast, with its elegant lines, lightweight aluminium body panels, and a monster of a 3-litre straight six-cylinder engine. The car could produce a walloping 124 brake horsepower and reach a top speed of 114 miles an hour. Incredibly fast for a car of the time. It found success in the showrooms on both sides of the Atlantic, and on the racetracks from Lamont to Sebring, with a fearsome reputation for speed, road holding and pure grunt.